Torrential rains continue to wreak havoc in various parts of Rajasthan and Gujarat. Heavy rains in Gujarat have led to severe waterlogging outside the Ahmedabad airport and parts of East Ahmedabad. The rising water level in Sabarmati River has now entered nearby villages, affecting normal life. On Wednesday, Prime Minister Narendra Modi took an aerial survey of Gujarat. The situation does not seem to get any better in Rajasthan, where rescue teams have been deployed to help civilians. The Indian Army rescued as many as 29 passengers from a bus from Godan Badanwari Road on Wednesday night. The Army, Indian Air Force, National Disaster Response Force and local teams have intensified rescue and relief operations.